with the trials that we have experienced, the suffering, the coronavirus pandemic, I think have made us to reflect and pray and help others and also modify ourselves.
History has been made in the Christian Church that it is the first time in many years, maybe since ever, for the church in the whole world not have Easter celebrations and services from the normal churches and buildings. It will be recorded ever in the lifetime. Why? Because of coronavirus. Because of COVID-19.
First, I want to say thank you to the president, and I want to encourage him that he should trust the Lord and have the strength and wisdom to command the nation against the war of COVID-19. War against COVID-19 needs discipline, and I pray that he should instill discipline in the people of Uganda so that we will be able to contain the spread of this virus. I'd like to pray for the professionals who are handling the situation. May God protect them.
Ekyo tukisimba muno ibali linu eliyahambirize n'amasomero kukingwa eliyahambirize n'ebyobusubuzi byona kukingwaho ekintu nkakino ekikaba kitakabahoga omubwomezi bwaitu niyo ibali lya COVID-19 kandi ibali eliyatuyiro naitwinke kanisa obugabe bwaitu kuramya omukanisa kuramya omukitebe nkakiro kinu nkokutukubaire titukusobora habwe ibali linu COVID-19 noni hirwa uta akasubi nkakano kiro kinu kyokuhumbuka elipasika maramizo gona ga kubaili gai juize abantu bakubaili basunutu ili engoye zabu baitu mawala zijuwa lila nkaha mula